we have here Mr. Shishir Gupta. Shishir Gupta is a mentor, advisor and consultant for StartupLanes. Having 18 years of startup experience in starting, running and managing business, he founded his first startup in 2001. Founder and CEO of StartupLanes, which is an ecosystem for startups having 4,000 plus accelerated business over across 7 countries in 40 cities. Author of Startup Easy, he has extensive experience in IT, finance, marketing, consulting and HR recruitment. He has helped more than 1,000 business startups across the globe in creating a great business model, business technology, fundraising and marketing strategy. Shishir Gupta has also been featured in CNBC, The Young Turk and more. Now we are going to ask some few questions. So, Mr. Shishir Gupta.
Thank you.
So, sir, what's the benefit of StartupLanes for entrepreneurs?
There are so many benefits.
Okay.
The first benefit that every entrepreneur gets is the learning. So, entrepreneurs, they can join our ecosystem, they can learn a lot. There are a lot of things, you know, we provide. We have complete learning package and it's all free. Second is, there is a hand-holding process that we do.
Yes.
So each entrepreneur require to hold their hand. They need some kind of mentors. We provide a mentorship pro platform wherein there's no charge for any of the entrepreneurs. They just have to become member ones and they get 14 types of mentors in a particular place. Then besides that, we give them business, which is very, very important for every entrepreneur.
Yes.
Once you are in an ecosystem, you need business. Besides that, you need to integrate and collaborate with other startups so that you get to learn more, you do something together, and moreover, we provide them fundraising. So it's a complete ecosystem overall package. We don't take their equity. We just have a subscription model, which is an annual subscription model. Once they join the ecosystem, they pay annually and we provide all the benefits. And there's also a booster package that we provide them.
How many founders are part of SL ecosystem?
So as of now, we have 4,000 startups who are part of the SL ecosystem. So we take one founder from one particular startup in our ecosystem, and they're officially 4,000 plus. So unofficially, we have more than 5,500, but on track, we have 4,000, more than that.
Okay. So does SL provide funding to startups?
Yes, we do. We have been raising funds since 2016, since the inception of StartupLanes. We started with a mentorship platform, and very soon I identified that most of the people, they are looking for fundraising from the mentor. So we started fundraising besides mentoring them. And now we have raised a lot of funds for a lot of startups.
Okay. So how many cities are covered by StartupLanes?
There are more than, right now we are into 40 cities, but more
and
than that.
Across the world, how many?
Seven countries, yeah.
7 countries, okay, that's really great. So how does SL function in different cities? What are the functions? How do they function?
So we have a structure of a regional director who heads a particular city. We have 5 chapter directors who have divided the zones. We have divided the zones in 5 chapters.
Okay.
East, west, north, south and central. So each city is divided into 5, headed by one chapter director. And along with the chapter director, we have an associate director who supports the chapter director because there are regular meetups. So maybe a case in some meetups, one chapter director is not available.
Okay.
So the associate director becomes the chapter director then for that particular moment.
Okay.
Thank you.
So what is the business model of SL?
SL has a freemium model. So people can join us for free. And if they want to enjoy premium services, then they can become a paid member.
Okay,
but
like
there are
membership
lot of,
you offer.
Yeah, so there are lot of benefits of a free membership also.
Okay.
So they can join us as a free member and then they can become a paid member if they want.
Okay. So my next question is about technology. So what is the role of WhatsApp in SL ecosystem?
So we thought probably why should we reinvent the wheel when we already have a technology of WhatsApp. We implemented WhatsApp groups for all the 40 cities. So now it is a very fast mode of communication for all the entrepreneurs.
Yes.
And you can see a lot of business deal happening in all of our WhatsApp groups. Lot of people share knowledge. Lot of things are happening every day, all the time. Our community managers are managing it 24/7.
Okay. So in coming years, what is coming up in SL?
So we are coming up with an independent application. It's a mobile app. Along with that, we are coming up a separate website to provide business to the entrepreneurs.
Okay.
Wherein entrepreneurs, they can list their business on the website in the app, and they can share business among them, and the external leads would be provided to them.
Great. So you have a book called Startup Easy. Congratulations for that.
Thank you.
So how does it help the entrepreneurs?
To be honest, it is, I get this feedback from a lot of people that it is helping them in long way. So almost all the basic topics are covered. Once they go through that particular book, they understand what is traction, they understand how to scale up their startup, they understand how to have basic things in their pitch deck. So a lot of things are covered, and it's very, very important for them to learn.
Yeah.
They understand about disruption, which is the most important part of a startup.
Yeah.
So I've tried my best to explain it, and thank God it is the bestseller now.
Okay, well. So my one last question: how does you handle failure?
So I think failure is very good for a startup. For entrepreneurship, failure is very, very nice. You should treat failure as your learning experience.
Okay.
So you don't fail, actually it is just an experiment. So I hope, I have failed for a couple of times, and that gave me more scope to become better. So what I feel is, you should not chase perfection. What you should do is, you should ensure that today should be better than yesterday.
Yes.
And tomorrow should be better than today.
Yes.
That's it.
Well, that's really great. Thank you. Thank you, sir, for giving your time.
Thank you. Pleasure.
Thank you, sir.